from your Uncle Elroy.
I'm independent. I may be independently fucked up, but I'm independent. And it's my fucked up. This shit is absolutely ridiculous and I'm pissed the fuck off about it. But, nonetheless, everybody know Whitey's greater than God, huh? Woo! And anyway, I'm standing up and singing a song to my people.
My way, acting like they're educated in every way, but
this well enough, let alone teach. Then you call your goddamn self trying to teach me. I work with you hoes, so I know how you act. You think you're superior to any other black, but I'ma straighten all of that out real fast. Go back to swinging on vines and wearing strings up your ass.
Vines? I have you know I have 6 degrees from UCLA, 7 from Harvard, and 17 from U of A. You capitalist pig, I come from the motherland. Olu shikuni dafwe, motherfucker are you?
Now I believe in the motherland and all of that is cool, but you need to chill with that motherfucking attitude. And these Cubans wanna be players and boast. Stop fronting, motherfuckers, and get back on your banana boats. Running around town, poetry and Scarface. Hope me hitting flows when they take a look at your face. And from the back, man or woman, I can't tell. With your hair slicked back and a motherfucking ponytail. Chinese Vietnamese, how the hell can they survive? Eating only rice and wearing a bucko five. And when it comes to their names, hell, I just can't get them straight. Michael Chang, Lee Chung, Chung Lee, damn, hold on.